Hey, what's up, guys? This is Kid Swift here bringing you another video, man. And this is going to be one of the videos of the heated battles that I was talking to you guys about in my last video. Now, honestly, guys, this was an amazing fight. I don't know if you could tell yet, but these guys really do go at it with each other, man. Like, it's just straight rushing and just, like, nobody staying back. Nobody just, like, sitting down blocking for, like, a long period of time. Like, look at this action, man. This is honestly one of the best fights that you will see on my YouTube channel because just, like, the back and forth is just crazy, guys. I don't know if the last video I posted counted as a heated battle, but it was pretty good, honestly, because it was like a crazy comeback. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'm kind of having trouble to see who was fighting in some of these videos, so I don't know if I have all the videos, so I just have to really look at them and see, and then I'm going to ask my friends as well. Guys, like, look at what's about to happen here. Oh, my gosh, man. You ever see something that you just had to rewind? Bring that shit back, boy. Damn, son, why you do that, Reggie? Why you do that, huh? I'm sorry, I had to bring that back. Did you just see that? If you have to watch it again, please do. I don't think I did it justice, man. Did you see how he did that up combo and he caught him in the air? Like, I'm sitting back, right? Because normally when I'm looking at something like that, I'm not looking at the substitution. So I'm like, all right, Chris, you can get out of this. And then I see he has no substitutions. Like, when Reggie caught him, I'm like, boom, Daniel. I'm like, where they do that at? I was like, damn, I would have been mad as hell if that was me. But honestly, guys, I love when these two get heated and they start fighting. There's still so many fights that I have on the PS4 that I have to get. So just stay tuned. I won't be able to bring any videos on Friday because I'm going to be out all day. Like, I have class at 11 and then I have work at 5 to 7 and then from 7 to, like, 10. It's weird because I work at the school, so I have to help out at this, like, basketball game thing. So, yeah, I'm not going to be able to, like, go over their house and play games. But I have work Saturday as well, but I'll be able to actually go from work to go play some Naruto. So I'll definitely be bringing some more clips. I still have clips on my computer that I have to put up, like, fights with me. Like, we did. There's some crazy fights, man. I'm telling you guys. Honestly, playing with your friends is just, like, it's just so fun. I don't know. Like, I don't think it's old going to people's houses and still enjoying playing video games. Like, especially games like this. Like, it's just better when you see everybody's reaction. Like, honestly, I love heated battles, especially when I'm in one. I'm like, damn. Because the whole room is just, like, quiet, except for when something crazy happens, like that ultimate jutsu you saw earlier with Shisui. Damn, Reggie, why you do that, huh? Like, oh, man, I'm sorry. I just love great fights. And I love how they do chip damage in this game now, too. Like, it's more realistic. I remember they caught me a few times with that, not even going to lie. Like, Sasuke's Inferno-style fireball jutsu thing. Like, I'm blocking. I'm like, you know what? This junk ain't going to kill me. As soon as it hits me, bang. I'm like, damn, they have chip damage in this game now. But honestly, it makes it feel more real. Because if you block a fireball in real life, what's going to happen to you? Right? You're still going to take damage. So, honestly, it makes sense. And it makes it feel like more of a fighting game. Like, Mortal Kombat, there's a lot of chip damage when somebody's blocking. It just encourages people not to block because, I mean, block for a long period of time. Because some people will just block, like, the whole game thinking they could win. And I love when my friends are blocking when they have a little bit of health. Because then I send, like, my juice, like, a Chidori, Fireball, Rasengan, whatever it may be. I'd be like, gotcha. And that shit is just funny. And you guys got to, I got to do a live thing with this. Because every time, like, we fight and I throw something, like, yo, hold that for me, yo, hold that for me. Or, like, if I have Nedry and he does a rotation, I'm like, yo, hold that rotation for me. And, yeah, it's just funny because I like to add a little bit of humor when it comes to the when it comes to playing video games because somebody has to do it, man. But as always, guys, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you in the next video.